Good morning, everyone. The speckled trout bite has really been on, and I know a lot of you are looking for new and different ways to prepare them. Recently, Chef Ernie Danjean shared his take on trout almondine.
So what we're going to do first is we're going to take some 1 cup of Worcestershire.
All right.
Take about 4 nice, fresh bay leaves.
Okay.
Then we're going to take some fresh, this is chopped yellow onion.
Chopped yellow
One
onion.
Cup chopped yellow onion.
Okay.
Now we want to saute that down together, Gary.
All right.
Okay, next up, we're going to take a little bit of this lemon. Mm. And the real key to this dish to get the real lemon zest and get the lemon into it, you want to take that spoon, Gary, and just kind of mash that lemon down in there.
Okay.
You want to really get that lemon zest as well as the lemon juice incorporated into this.
Sure.
Now we want to simmer that down. And now we're going to add, folks, this is heavy whipping cream. Now we're getting to the point where we're going to add a little bit of butter. We're going to take our sauce very carefully.
And
we're going to strain it. Now we've got our oil that was on medium heat. A lot of people at home do have the fry daddies or the fry cookers and whatnot. You can welcome to use that. But we're going to do it the old school way here in your kitchen here, and we're going to fry it right here on the stovetop. And usually, rule of thumb with fish or any seafood, when it floats, it's ready. Now we're moving to the finishing of our sauce. So now we've got some butter in a pan right here. We're going to take some finely chopped shallot, 3 cups of chopped garlic. Mm-hmm. Now we're going to go ahead and we're going to add in our sliced almonds.
Right now, you
fold them over. You're browning your almonds, but you don't want to overtoast your almonds, because if you burn them or if you overtoast them, it's going to totally change the whole taste of the almond itself. You want the almond to have its original natural flavor, not a burnt flavor.
Okay.
Now you're going to take your step one, and you're just going to pour this in. And now what we're going to do, we're going to take this wonderful almondine sauce.
Oh, wow.
And we're just going to spread it over the fish. Gary, this is how you finish the perfect trout almondine, New Orleans style, baby.
Chef Ernie, thank you very much. Folks, try this at home. I'm sure you'll enjoy it. For 3 in the morning, I'm Gary Finch. Thanks, old buddy.
That was great. Yeah.
Always good.